Morning guys, in front of me is OPPO Reno12 F and let me show you how to perform a soft reset. So basically all you have to do is tap on power button along with volume up button, tap and hold both together. And once you feel a smooth vibration, just remove fingers from both buttons and wait till your phone is rebooted. And that's it. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.